is the boss in the biz. What you gonna do when the problems come to you? My father's father always used to say, it's always something. And I hated that statement. I was like, it can't be always something. But as I'm doing this thing called adulting, I get it. But the question is, are you gonna be a poop butt problem pouter, or are you gonna be a problem solver? So when the problems come, because, oh, trust me, they're gonna come. Don't focus on the problem, expending energy, cussing out inanimate objects and things of that nature. Focus on finding a solution. You have a brain. God gave you a mind, a beautiful, intelligent mind to use, and you have the ability to find the solution. So don't focus on the problem. Focus on finding a solution. It's the